Alright, Tony the Cat One, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to fix muffled or poor quality audio using Audacity. Now, the typical Audacity professional would say that there isn't really any way to remaster audio if it's muffled, because you can't work with something that doesn't exist. But there is a way to kind of do it, and I have to say it really only works for instrumental tracks, but the track I'm working with is, in fact, instrumental. It's the Unstoppable soundtrack. It's the Stanton Curve soundtrack from the movie Unstoppable. And I couldn't find any good quality video of it online, so let's listen to the intro of it first. Yeah, that's it right there. So, we're gonna fix that. Go ahead and copy-paste it. And then, what you're gonna wanna do is select this bottom track, and then go up to Effect and use Pall Stretch. Stretch it out by a factor of 2 and keep the time resolution as is. This takes a little bit depending on the length of the track that you're trying to use. Now, because this is a 6-minute long track, it's going to take about 40 seconds. Okay, so now that that's Pall Stretched out, what you guys are going to need to do is now go back up to the effects and hit Change Speed, and change this by a factor of 100%. Basically, what this is going to do is it is going to raise the pitch by a factor of 2, but it's not going to be as choppy. It's going to be much more even. If you just go to change speed and you don't use the Pall Stretch effect, it's going to be change pitch, it's going to sound very poor. Now, we need to go back up to the effects and use the high pass filter and put the frequency at 7,000 Hz. Leave the roll-off decibel per octave as is. Press OK, and now we have a high pass filter sound. It isn't the most elegant, but it does work. And for this intro, what I'm going to need to do is, because there's violins in there, like an electric guitar that fades in, I'm going to need to do something. What I'm going to do is I'm going to use an effect on Amplify, and I'm going to lower that entirely. I'm going to totally mute that. Then I'm going to put a fade in to right about there, and now we'll listen to it. And it should sound pretty good. It's not the most elegant, and it's not the most beautiful, but it does work. Much better. And you can lower that track if you want to when you export it. Yeah. Way better. So yeah, that is how you fix muffled, poor quality audio in Audacity. I hope this helps you guys out a lot, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. See you around. Have a good one.